Blockchain fraud proof election voting system? Is that even possible? Well, there's a viral post going around right now on X. It's about an account called Jack Straw, and it talks about how a company had already patented election. It had patented a voting system all the way back in 2020 to prevent election to basically create better election systems all on blockchain. Okay, and I want to draw some attention to those, in fact, those exact patents to bridge the gap of the lack of information or the lack of disclosure in a post like this, so people have a better understanding and kind of do their own research on this. All right, so my name's Gavin. Check this out. We're going to go and break it down. There's a I'm going to go and share my screen here in a moment. Before I do that, for those, quick disclaimer, none of this is legal advice or financial advice, but for those who are in the camp of believing that we're in some sort of a continuity of government program, do your research on what that even means. I think a good analogy is like the 45-47 on the hat. Like, what's that all about for Trump? And if you are in that camp and you believe that we are in some sort of continuity of government program, well, then this post is gonna, this video is gonna like help to make connections to that missing gap of like, okay, well, what about this election system? What are they going to do about voting system? Blockchain, is it patented? How does it work? Let me show you exactly what is going on. This is going to be an important video. Yeah, so here's the post Jack Straw account on X, over 723,000 views. And the main point that I'm highlighting here, it says blockchain fraud proof election system, which has already been patented back in 2020. And it goes through a lot of other things. But that's the main highlight of this post that I want to draw attention to, because when it comes to patents, we know that we can actually research them. Now, the patent I want to refer to is actually this one right here, and it's called Blockchain Implemented Counting System and Method for use in secure voting and distribution. Now, this is just a patent application, but it references granted patents all the way back to 2016. If you notice here, it says this application is in continuous of US patent application in 2021. Blockchain implemented counting system for method on secure voting application. Then it's a continuation of blockchain implemented counting system and method for securing voting distribution. Back in 2017, a granted patent, blockchain and method for secure voting and distribution. 2016, a granted patent. And then another one about blockchain implemented counting and system method for securing voting distribution. Back in 2016, another granted patent. So it's a link of all these different patents. And what this one specifically is about, and referencing the others, is it talks about securing a voting system through the use of blockchain technology, making things transparent. To where no matter, so when a person votes, they are given a key to keeping their vote not only private, it's called pseudo anonymous private, but also it's irreversible. That can never be changed because it's logged on what's called the public blockchain. And the funny thing about like what was the real secret? What was the big takeaway from Bitcoin? The only real big secret with Bitcoin was it just made what was called a public blockchain. It made everything public and transparent. That's it. It's not really that big of a secret or big of a deal. It's just everybody can see what everybody else is doing in a way of a public immutable ledger. So yeah, it's still private because it's pseudo-anonymous. I mean, like, I can't look at it and see whose stuff is what, but it can never be eliminated. And that's the real magic of it as a public blockchain. So in this particular, but in this particular post, it's actually by a company called nChain by Dr. Craig Stephen Wright. Now, nChain, what's unique about it is if you go and look at nChain here, they've got, this is off their website, nChain dominates the blockchain patent industry race in 2023 Q4, amid an industry-wide race. So it talks about like all the patents that have been filed in the last couple of years. And down here, it says, at nChain, we have a portfolio of over 3,900 patent applications and 1,090 granted since our inception 2015. And it talks about that it's the real magic. We are recognized by LexisNexis as the top 100 report of companies advancing in innovation, so innovative solutions in challenges for IP foundations and breakthroughs. So they're highly recognized as one of the most innovative companies in the way of intellectual property. And something unique here is that anyone who uses their patent, it says, nChain, anyone who uses it can, it says, nChain hereby pledges not to assert its pledged patents against you. So it's not going to sue you against you for making and using, selling, offering for sale, importing or distributing any implementation to the extent that it conforms with the TSC standard specification subject to the following terms. This is a direct, this is a personal pledge directly from nChain to you. It says, if you implement a TSC standard specification, this pledge only extends to implementations for use on the BSV blockchains. So it goes down further and defines that, but it says that as long as you, if you file and maintain voluntary participate in a patent infringement lawsuit against you, this pledge does not apply. So basically it's saying that as long as you use this BSV blockchain, then we're not going to sue you for patent infringement. All right. So this voting patent, this key patent right here, which basically it's saying in summary, okay, in summary, it's basically what this patent is all about. It says, you know, nChain's blockchain, it's a blockchain-based voting system. It's originated from 2016 patents, and it combines on-chain resources from secure, anonymous voting systems, and it addresses Bitcoin script limitations while avoiding Ethereum's vulnerabilities, using blockchain for a non-erasable tape for a Turing complete function, and provide tamper-proof voting counting and auditing, potentially, I mean, world-changing in its election technology, what could potentially be put to use by this. So the point of this, purpose of this video is just to kind of connect the dots to where we've got a wild claim by this person, Jack Straw account, which is totally viral now out there. And he's saying that there's been patented voting systems already, all right, since 2020. And apparently Trump knows about it. So for those who are in any way believing there's a potential continuity of government system going on right now, like this post talks about here, where military is, you know, involved or in charge of things, that would be a continuity of government operation. Or if you're in the camp that believes that, or that this is just some wild theory, well, I'll tell you what part is not a wild conspiracy is the patents over these voting systems. So we can connect the dots between a post like this that say since 2020, these election systems have been patented since August 2020. Now we can see through this patent here, right, which I'll post a link below in a little article kind of describing it, that you could see that it references all these patent applications going all the way back to 2016. And this is patents, actually granted patents. So do your own research on this. This is a badass, like this is an amazing freaking time to connect the dots like this, because for the people who are just degens, they just care about price go up, money go up, money go up. Well, this probably doesn't matter. But I'll tell you, for the real world, the actual government systems, regulators, big business, Trump, people like that, they do care about patents. And they actually do the legal research. And they want to make sure they're not infringing on other people's intellectual property before they start businesses and start building. And when it comes to voting systems, well, we know from what we can read and what's already been granted, we know that nChain dominates the space on blockchain implemented counting systems and method for securing voting and distribution. All right, so check it out in the link below. You can read the patent yourself. Hit the ones. All right, hit the ones. Share the video. Do you think that post is crazy? Is it wild? Are we actually, you know, do we actually have patents over the election systems? Does the government actually know about it? And if so, it all leads to one blockchain, the Bitcoin blockchain, right? That's what it says on the nChain's patent pledge. It says, as long as you use the Bitcoin blockchain, when I say Bitcoin, I mean the actual underlying base layer, Bit, which is known in on their patent pledge as the BSV blockchain. So that's the Bit, that's the base layer of Bitcoin, Bit side of Bitcoin, the data layer. All right, so if you like this video, hit the like button, share the video, leave a comment below, mine about it from my friend Kurt Walker Jr., not officially sponsored, but, you know, he did give me this t-shirt, so shout out to him at Gorilla Pool. Much love. I will see you at the top.